everybody. My name is Kaylee E. Bright from the California Department of Conservation. I'm here today to talk to you about our department's Watershed Coordinator Program, right here at the American River in Sacramento. As Californians, we all depend on our watersheds. While I'm standing here right now, and every other day of the year, our watersheds are working in the background to clean our water, provide habitat for fish and wildlife, give us clean air to breathe, and also give us all of the beautiful places that we love to recreate in. While watersheds are critical for our well-being, they're also critical for our economy. From agriculture to high-tech manufacturing, watersheds and a clean water supply are the backbone to everything that we do. What I personally love about the Watershed Coordinator Program is it invests in local leadership to plan, prioritize, and implement projects within watersheds. It empowers locals to set their own vision and bring that vision to the state. Right now, the California Department of Conservation has two elements of its watershed program focused at probably the two most pressing natural resources issues for the state. The first element is focused on forest health. We have watershed coordinators throughout the Sierras and the Cascades, down the North Coast, all the way down to the Santa Cruz Mountains, looking for projects and working with communities to make those forests more resilient to climate change, forest fires, and really just to improve the value of those forests, not only for the state, but for the communities that they surround. The other element is new to the department, and we're really excited. It's a watershed coordinator program focused on helping regions gain groundwater sustainability. These positions are going to be critical to help regions gain groundwater sustainability by connecting the planning that's happening within the region to meet groundwater sustainability with the communities that live in those regions and the stakeholders that rely on those water supplies. Finally, I just want to say thank you for your time today. I hope that you can get out soon and enjoy one of the state's many beautiful watersheds. And if you have any more questions about our programs, you can find more information at www.conservation.ca.gov. Have a great day. Thank you.